that? An imposing structure for Fort Fair. Grand Sauron stands beyond this way castle. Careful. We are near half between the encampment and the camp. Goblin ambush ahead arisen. We must take care. I hear harpy song. Numbers arisen. Pass is treacherous, Master. Watch your head. Stay on guard. Armed rogues! The electric smoke! I'll take them.
Huh.
Is there truly no easier way to cross this? It's treacherously steep. The path diverges.
Large
tree. Tis even larger up close. Armed bandits arisen. I take them. They are left exposed after a grand strike.
Thank you.
As a consequence, the Grants' sea routes have been ill-developed. useful herbs and other plants. Did it!
Of a hole beneath the capital, what leads beyond the rift. What can I do you for? As you will. You will. As you will. What can I do you for? You seem tired, just so be it.
Kina feels for you. She does. Your wound is oft on her mind. I thought her holed up in her room, poring over one tome or another. But at last look, I found her gone. She most like stumbled on some remedy for your condition and set out in search of it. The last never was one to sit idle. I only pray danger passes her by.
The witch ward is this way. We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Armed rogues! With so many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
Hold nothing back! Bloody hell!
I'll take down the most troublesome of them.
Bloody hell!
This scenery is quite a change. Armed bandits arisen! Are you all right, Master? They attack in quick succession!
Bloody hell!
Quite a pleasant corner.
Sure.
loot. Master, I'll take that. Oh, what are you doing? You came searching for me? Forgive me. I would never wish to worry you. But I had to come. A witch walks these woods, one who understands the language of the dragon. If I may find her, I will beg her aid in healing your wound. Will you accompany me? This fog bodes ill. I would walk easier with you at my side. What to do in this quest? Take care we're not separated from Kina. This place has many names, but the witch name is that most oft heard. The fog is thick. Take care not to lose your way. Well, fix this forest. I'll take that. Take that.
Goblin!
And packs. Perhaps we'll find more of the witch's legacy here. feel familiar with this area now. You have no touch here, Arisen! There's no natural form. I'll aid you at once! Take my fire!
The witch of these woods was once friend to our village. But with the Faith's arrival, she fled here for fear of being branded heretic.
In packs. Fire, then thy kiss! In truth, I can't be certain she lives here still. Yet even should we find her vanished, we must keep faith. There must be aught here, some small clue.
would not surprise me to learn a ward of this sort truly has reached.
Ah! on, cuz. Inside.
Begging your pardon, but we seek the witch of these woods.
Oh?
A great and aged woman? Perhaps you might have seen her?
The witch? You seek grandmother?
Our grandmother?
Yes.
Where might we find her? I would ask her aid in a dire matter.
She is dead. She died, as all must.
Oh. What of you then? Know you aught of the dragon? Can you read the worm speak?
Gran told me. The faith. Knows. It cloaks the dragon, cloaks the truth. Those who search for truth outside the faith are branded heretic.
So your grandmother told you not of the dragon, that the faith might leave you be?
Yes.
Then it seems we must turn to the faith if we are to learn more. You have our thanks. We'll leave you in peace to return to our village.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Curious stone, is it not?
We'll take that.
And packs.
Threat!
stone castle.
Fine. A traveler told me the most curious tale. He spoke of a hole beneath the capital. What can I do you for?
You seem tired, cousin. So be it.
Is safe. Thank the Maker. Pray, forgive her. If she acts the fool, 'tis only 'cause concern overwhelms her sense. She's like you in that, always setting off without so much as a thought. Most like the fault of ill parenting, which makes the blame mine then, eh?